How to make a Lego pencil. So you will need a lever piece, a red stud, a light gray stud, two yellow tube pieces, and that's really it. It's very simple and it's very small. It's a mini one. So here's how to make it. So take these tubes and attach them together, like that. Then take your lever piece and stick it like that. Then take your light gray stud and stick it on the back. Then take your red stud and stick it on the back. So I hope you enjoy this little pencil, and it took barely any time.